So when I'm getting my horse ready to cross country or I'm helping somebody get their horse ready to cross country, I really want to make them move the horse. It has to move away from the leg because if something happens out there, it can be very dangerous. And you need to know that that horse is listening for everything you're telling it to do.
Come on, Jessie! Woo!